Hi, I'm Tegan and I am going to be showing you how to draw a realistic bow. Now, first of all, if you have a double-sided pen, one side thick and one side thin, that would be great. With your thick side of the pen, draw a circle like this. Next, draw it like this sort of pattern at each side. Like that. Next, draw like it's like snake tongue, two of them, like this. Like that. Then, with your thin end, draw three lines. Like this. At each side. And that is how to draw a realistic bow.
Be around, baby, I'm hurting now. I know you're a better man when I was
rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.